doing live stream. Season 4 comes out tomorrow, and it's supposed to be really like really hype, because I guess the asteroid is supposed to be hitting Tilted Towers, and there's asteroids hitting everywhere. We're doing 50v50. I got the new Brett Gunner, and obviously I got the new Tidy. I knew it was coming out, but I thought it was coming out in season 4. So, and make sure you hit that like button. If I sound kind of cringy right now, my sister's in the other room, so I don't want to sound weird. So I guess it's supposed to be hitting in Dusty, I guess, but I really still think it's going to be hitting Tilted. Oh, it's actually going to be hitting Tilted. Yeah. I'm just going to calm it down really soon. And I can't wait for it. As you can see, my ping is horrible right now. It's at 210. It's usually 200s, but earlier this morning it went all the way up to like 600 for 2 matches. So I'm gonna turn off my mic after this match. I'll go into a party because that's just weird. Actually, oh crap, I'm not gonna make it Tilted and everyone's gonna get everything. Just rush. And I love the new bright bag. What the heck was that noise? Okay, this guy over there, you do not want to go there. Because most likely you would get your brains shot out. Okay, there's only 4 people out in here. I thought like my entire group gang came in here. So, grab a gun. The hell was that sound? What the hell was that sound? Okay, that's all I need. I'm getting to our AAR because too dangerous up here, because one of our team members. Are the asteroids coming down early in the match now? Because they shouldn't be doing that at all. Wait, did another one of our teammates die? God, we just lost like 5 members just going to Tilted. Do you have a gun? Yeah, he had. Don't forget to hit that like button. I know no one's really watching right now, but I'm just gonna say it because I want to sound cool. Hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications if you really think my very cringy entertainment is entertaining, because I know it's not, but you guys sometimes are nice.
What?
love being bushes just to be fun. Whoa! Oh! 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 That was awesome. I just want to build a small base just waiting for asteroids to hit. So now it's because I just want to see what happens. Whoa, whoa. Oh snap. Oh snap. Oh no. Oh! Oh, did you see that thing? It just got hit. Just got hit. So wait. Build a I'm a very slow builder right now. I'm gonna escape. No, I didn't. Well, too distracted by the care package. Too distracted by the asteroids. We should just play some. Actually, what are we going through? Wait, let's see what friends are in here. Really. There we go, so big solo. Solo. I'm horrible because if you go to my stats, I hate children. No wins. One win in duo, zero wins. I only really play solo. I only have 3 hours played. I play a lot. I feel like I play a lot, but I don't. No, it's 3:32. Hey, Mr. Ninja. It's about to be 2 seasons ago since you got that skin. Tomorrow. No, no, I just want it tilted to be gone. It's gonna be awesome. It'll be cool if an asteroid actually hit the. Actually hit the. The. Cool bus. I have a question, is this like fireproof? Or does that flame just look hot? But it's really not. Did I just say look lot? Lick lot, lick loot, I don't know. Well, I guess I would say RIP Dusty and RIP Tilted, so I'm not sure that's it. Cause I've only seen the most destruction I've seen was actually in Lonely Lodge when I was there. The circle was close to that, I was in top 10. So it ripped through the sad building. Actually, I was in retail. Oh, okay. Peace. Don't hurt me. I have a family. Okay, I'm so done. Pump shotgun. What? Ah, that's crap. So I got that.
Amazing day, boys.
But man, that's kind of annoying. So the fact that it's crazy, I already did 2 matches in 11 minutes. It's probably because I suck donkey ass. But we'll just see what happens, man. Anything could happen, man. Anything. This skin that I'm using, and also the backpack, I think it looks really good, like that black and then the white colors. Sorry about not having a video in a while. I say that every last year. But actually, I'm sorry, man. I can only do so much. I didn't ever really got greasy. And so let's go see greasy. Let's go see greasy. Sees this, tell me what age you were. If anyone watches to this far, just skips. Tell me what age you were when you start, how long, what age you were, and how, and when you started, and how long you've been playing video games, or how long did you play video games? Just asking because I was wondering. Oh god. Okay, I just kind of copied something from C-Day. The ads in this, like, Yoni. I could kill someone with a revolver. Done it before. Okay. I'm pretty sure he left, but did not want to get my head shot. Okay. Okay, I'm really running and blinded. I did not want to get spiked in the face. I do not remember that door being open. Am I just being stupid? Not sure. Oh crap, that was a beacon shot. I did not want to leave without a kill, but I kind of want to go. Is there a guy just standing? Oh, that's not. Wait. Is there a guy in this house? He would break through, he was dead. So, there is one. I just see a head. Hold on. What? No. Ugh. Yeah, I'm just gonna warn you, I suck really bad. Well, it's only reasonable to be entertained playing 50v50. 50v50 is the place to go when you need wins. Wins that don't count. When they count in my head. Hey, what's up? I'm doing a live stream. Sure. I need some entertainment. this is a really boring live stream. Cause I played solo a lot and it just plain out. You know what I mean? I invited you. What do you think? I got like 250v50 wins, but I know you don't count those. I'm just playing because when I win, I feel like I won something. Yeah. I'm gonna turn on my volume.
You don't cook? I don't know bedtime there at all. It's not midnight at 1 like usual. Because I'm not going to sleep now. I'm gonna walk to the airport. But I'm not gonna sleep at all. I'm just gonna grind out season 4.
Oh, so you're gonna stay up till midnight to you're gonna be staying up till midnight to play season 4? Yeah, me too. Cause my school is probably gonna get rained out tomorrow, so yay! Oh, and I also got the tidy thing. I had to get the Snoop Dogg tidy thing. I had to. That like
I'm wondering.
What?
There's a baseball game for me today. It's really rainy here, but I don't know if it's going to be
something. Yeah. Because, okay, so I don't think I've told you, but we basically go out to school in a park because our school is like, you know, because our school is like all messed up right now. And also, we thought, you know, like you heard about those huge fires in California? Did you hear about them? Our house almost got burnt. And our school property almost got burnt. And also our school was going through a lot of problems. So if it got burnt, that would have been a huge issue. So. Wait, what? What? Sorry, wait, what were you gonna ask me?
How many people have watched the stream today?
Okay, it has a hole. It's round.
What?
It has a hole and it's round.
Zero?
Yeah. Cause I've only been streaming for 18 minutes, so 19, actually. Oh. I call this house.
I'm so sad because my parents forgot to save me and that door left. I think they were going to, but it was too late. They were saying they didn't pay it, but like, I thought my internet was going to get shot and I couldn't play it before.
Oh, really? Oh my god.
I would have died. Like,
that would have been the saddest thing that's possible. Dude, I'm gonna... Wait, are you gonna stay up till midnight playing season 4?
What?
Are you gonna stay up till midnight playing season 4?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be midnight when I'm gonna play... Yeah,
so... I'm playing season...
When it comes out, I finish the update over. I'm gonna get back on, play season...
Yeah, that's basically like my plan because wait, what do you prefer, buying the big battle pass or the smaller battle pass?
My dad was thinking about the game or not. Hello?
Hey, wait, do you prefer... Do you prefer...
What?
Wait, do you prefer buying the big battle pass or the small battle pass?
We're doing it? This is gonna be sucky. Okay, bye.
Wait, what? Why?
Wait, let me be here. What? No.
Whoa! Whoa! Asteroid!
Okay. When will you be here? Okay. Okay, bye.
Okay, do you have to leave?
This is my last game for like a couple hours.
Wait, oh, you have a baseball game? Sweet.
Yeah. Guess what I have right now?
What?
Blue Pump, Blue Bird, Blue RPG.
Okay. I have a Blue Pump, a Blue AR, and a blue, what is it called, semi-automatic scoped rifle, and some bandages.
Hold on, I'm gonna go, I'm
Did you see the asteroid that hit over there? I've been seeing some more ever since I've been playing 50v50 because I could get later in the match. And also, you can see them really early in the match.
Yeah, there's some
early. Well, the most damage I saw, I already told. Wait, have you... You know they will rip right through the buildings and tilted towers. Like, it will rip through them. Like, if they hit them at an angle, it will go right through them like a bullet, kind of like, and then hit the ground. Okay, I'm taking this. I'll go. Everything I have is blue besides my bandages. Okay. Yeah, that's the best idea you've had.
Remember I lost the game once on blue because my teammate was in a fight and I jumped in, tried to boogie the enemy.
Yeah.
I boogied all three of us and then he saw us. Oh, this kid doesn't have to be dead north.
Wait, north? Okay. Wait, yeah, dead north?
Yeah. They're really far.
Oh, I see him. I have a sniper. No, it's not a semi. It's a semi. It's one of the good semis. The semi auto sniper. Oh, what the heck? Oh, I'm gonna have to check that on replay when you leave.
Oh.
Okay.
Where are
you? Over here. Oh my god! Sniper. The guy that you said that was like one that's like over, like kind of north and east. It has a sniper, a heavy scope sniper. Don't get any closer. Yeah, they got me. Well, that was a waste of. Be careful, those guys to your right. I'm not sure. No, build a wall over there.
They're behind me too?
Yeah, what? I told you. They're like to the right of you.
Oh.
Well, bye. See ya. Okay. Well, that was that. So looks like he has a baseball game. This is gonna be, because I have schoolwork to do later. I don't know what I'm gonna do about the tiers. I mean, about the V-Bucks, so see if I could win a bet with my friend. Oh yeah, I wanna kick him. Because how I earn my V-Bucks is how I just took some bets with friends and they gave me the code and then I win and blah, 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 blah. No. But that's actually how I get V-Bucks. It's just super easy and simple. I wish they could have done that song. Okay, let's try to win this thing. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm not going salty. Okay, so, we could go eat too. But my ping is usually 200 to like 5, so it's about normal. Okay, 255, it's foot high. Usually it starts getting like super laggy right around like maybe 6, around 500. Well, super laggy is maybe like the highest ping I've ever had was like 800. That was because our internet was so slow because of power, because of I don't remember, it was like this power thing and I don't remember, signal was terrible, I don't know. But all I know is because of like a storm or something. So it was like when it was super rainy. Take that over retail, bitch! Take a look! That's why I don't win. I do stupid stuff like that. Pretending I'm really good at the game and I'm like, don't get blown off the cliff, I was gonna die. I need to keep uploading videos because I did not mean to do that. Okay, this and then I need this to go there. I mean, I guess it's fine. Backwards setup, who cares? I've always wondered how you break something with a pencil. I know this is a video game. You'd think you'd use the other side, not the pencil. So I started playing this around. Oh, there's an asteroid coming down. Okay. Is that just shooting for fun, or is that like psycho shooting? Like, bleh. I'm not gonna start. Okay. Should they just save the Maya? I mean, I guess I can use it to use. Pretty much stacked. Let's just get moving. Bama dudes, you gone. You gone. I always love doing the tactical in the blue. Most of my tactical and my shotgun kills are from doing this exact thing. Except when this is like purple. Not purple, I mean blue. Wait, these could be blue because I don't remember. I don't even know the patterns. Pretty sure this could be blue. Not sure. Or if it's just green. I'm pretty sure it's only green and purple. Well, it's only green and purple. Green and blue. I mean, green and gray. But when this is green and this is purple and this is blue, oh my gosh. Oh my god. When you see the llama, you gotta go crazy. Okay, there's something purple in here, bro. Okay. Nothing here. Jesus, what the heck are you doing? Nothing there. Yeah, I'm good. I have like 600 brick that found, because I found the llama. Yeah, I totally found it. Yeah, I still. If I was sitting right there, I could have got all the material. I got hair for hair. Okay, yeah, I don't think I should just charge in. I'm just gonna fall back a little bit. So I would see a squat. When you don't see anything, this is a thick forest. Thick. Nice and thick. Okay. That boy dead. Oh, God. Can't get past this layer. It's too thick. Too thick for your knees. Okay. You ain't killing me. I ain't going back to prison. Okay, they found me. They found me. They found me. Okay, that was boring. So. Kind of called ball crap on that. Okay, now my voice hurts. Oh, that hurts. Just us, 8 hours, then it's a season. So when it's a new season playing, it's a new season to win bets with my friends. So basically, we're sending out all these offers, like one of the best, like, or like, ways, like, different kind of, like, oh, jump, different kind of bets, and, oh, now my voice hurts, crap, and now my, and, what was it? I'm stupid. I don't even know what I was talking about. Yeah, that's why I don't do a lot of voices. Because that'll happen. It goes like me. Hey! That's what happens every time I do that. That's all. I just realized your inventory goes down super fast. I sound super sick right now. That's sick, bro. And I am such a... Scary. God, my voice. Imagine if you have to play the entire game when you have your pickaxe that you'd be swinging the entire time. That was my sister. I thought it was just about to... on the stream. What I've been wanting. Oh yeah. No, don't break the sign. Okay. I think we should wait for Ash. Hey, you wanna wiggle with me? Do the wiggle. What's up, guys? She was asking what I wanted. The hell was that? The hell was that? Oh, I think that was just a... Hey, who's that? Ow, that hurt my voice. What's a chicken nugget? Well, no, that's not what I want. Hey, stop! What the hell is that? Those chicken nuggets just itched me. Where they cross down. Okay, I'm just wasting resources. It's first, what we're gonna do, we're gonna place one bomb, two bomb, three bomb, four bomb. No one! Run like you never went before! I just want to add like sound effects that I could add, but they always sound weird. Okay, that was too risky. What's happening? I have no freaking clue what's happening. But I'm just gonna shoot. Was that just an asteroid? I think that was an asteroid. Oh, asteroid. Did you see how freaking close that thing was? I'm gonna have to check that. I won't keep saying show check, because I was just playing on the show team and I was using show check. So. I need a gun. I'm gonna pretend I don't have a gun. Oh, asteroid, do you see it over there? Over there. Wow, that's pretty. And he's done. This is what I do if I don't have an overpowered gun. Well, it's just how I want to get an actual gun that's not like all crappy and stuff. Need weapon. Oh, thanks for the shotgun. Charge! Oh, there's weapons down here. Holy crap, I'm a retard. God, it's such a bloodbath in here. Oh, hey, dude. Destroy all of them. Whenever I need meds, I'm just like, okay. happening out there. Something's happening. Things are shaking. That's not normal. Oh, there's death over there. What happened to my shotgun? Can I go outside or is it not safe? Keep watching these asteroids. I want to get to this point where the asteroids are getting like rain down 22/7. Anyways, thanks so much for watching the stream. I'll see you. Next time! Okay, I'm really sorry about that. No, come on. Oh my god. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. And I'll see all of you, people, in the next video.